Also, gunmen from Democratic Republic of Congo have attacked fishermen from Bugoma landing site in Changwali sub-county, Chikube district, shooting three people and injuring them seriously. The injured have been admitted at Hoima Regional Referral Hospital. We have more.
The injured have been identified as Seremosi Byarhanga, Robert Amwechiriza, and Dewo Busobozi, who were rushed to Hoima Regional Referral Hospital in critical condition. Byarhanga narrates that the incident happened 2 a.m. on Monday. The group was first rounded up before shooting randomly. He said that the attackers who spoke in Kiswahili assured them that they will not allow Ugandans to carry out fishing on Lake Albert, whether on Democratic Republic of Congo waters or Ugandan waters, and such attacks will continue. Amlan Tumsime, the Chikube Resident District Commissioner, described the incident as unfortunate and assured the fishermen that they will return sanity in the area. Tumsime confirmed that this is the second time Congolese gunmen are attacking fishermen in a period of 1 week.
We took them to the nearby RF center, but in Kituti, but this afternoon we transferred them to the Hoima Regional Referral Hospital, where they went to go to the theater for an operation so that they can remove the bullets. I want to condemn this act. This act should be condemned in the strongest terms possible, because it's not the first time. Several times these Congolese armed people come and attack our fishermen on Lake Albert. Sometimes, one time, they even killed six of them. Last week they came and opened the fire in the air, then they went away. Now, yesterday they came and shot these ones and took their property. They keep threatening them that they don't want them on the waters, that they should be the only people to fish on the waters, which is very unfortunate, and we cannot support that.
The fishing community on Lake Albert is prone to attacks from gunmen, especially from the neighboring Democratic Republic of Congo. This story was compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Chikube District.